Kids Bulletin. Here are today's news. During President Xi Jinping's visit to Myanmar, China and Myanmar inked 33 deals. Agreed to accelerate Belt and Road Initiative. 2019 turned out to be the hottest and driest year on record across Australia. This led to bushfires and the loss of billions of animal and bird species. After the removal of Article 370, a group of 36 union ministers will be in Jammu for 5 days to spread awareness about implementation of central schemes. Citizenship isn't just about rights, it's also about duties, said Chief Justice of India Shri Sharad Bobde. As per the BMC Education Department's decision, primary schools in Mumbai will ring the bell thrice a day to remind students to drink water. Climate change activist teenager Greta Thunberg becomes Time's youngest ever person of the year. Finland's Sanna Marin becomes the world's youngest prime minister at the age of 34 years. Brain study finds that young boys and girls have the same math abilities. As assumed, there is no gender discrimination. Sania Mirza wins doubles title in Hobart. Scripps dream return. The 2020 ICC Under-19 World Cup is being played in South Africa. Team India has started its journey from 19 January. Now for the thought of the day. In a gentle way, you can shake the earth. This inspiring thought was quoted by Mahatma Gandhi. Thank you for watching us. See you in the next bulletin. Thank you.